The wrap-up video, we're looking at a toasted shield nickel. You got a cool buckle here. Some kind of locking system on it. Those are the big finds of the day. So up in a musket balls there. And we got some medicine. Poison bottles. Poison, some bromocaffeine, pink lotion, Frostilla, some more medicine bottles here, Worcestershire, down to the big iron, you got a lantern pieces. Busted up. Nice wedge. Couple nice horseshoes. Find a few of these once in a while. Let me get some ointment bottles. Good assortment of ointment bottles here. Yeah. All tops, all different kinds on this thing here. Yeah. Heavy iron. Must be a garlic press, a lemon press, I don't know. Fun day. All right, check out the rest of the video or hit the road. Yeah. Back at it again here, another day. We're on the one here, I just popped it out of this hole. You see it? Thought it was a shotgun shell. Dug it and, what is it? What is it? Looks like a nickel here. Oh yeah, it's 5 cents. 5 cents. Get something here. Musket ball. It's like a 50 cal. 50 cal musket ball, yeah. Oh yeah. Another good luck sign. Yeah. Piece of New England history here. This looks like an old granite quarry. You can see the cut rocks here. Cut out pretty good, nice depression. Looked like a cellar hole, but I'm not finding many signs of metal here yet, but we're gonna get on them. We're gonna pull something out for you guys, hang tight. Sounded like some iron down there. What is this? An old tool? What is that? That's something. This is something special. This is a relic. Anybody has a clue what that is, you can let me know. I'll try to get some better, clean it up a little and get a better picture of it, but man, that's odd. First one of those I ever found. Yeah. Right next to that tool we got, salt shaker. A beauty.
Yep.
All right. We got some old pottery here. What do we got here? You see it? See that? Whoa. That's a nice looking buckle. Yep. We're on the board. Yep.